Good morning, students. In the previous video, we have seen exercise number 7.3. We have completed question number 1, 2, and 3. Today, we are going to see question number 4. So, the question is, find the equivalent fraction of 3 by 5 having denominator 20. Equivalent fraction of 3 by 5 having denominator 20. Now children, the first of all you have to arrange this. 3 by 5 is equal to, here we are having denominator 20, so write here 20 and make here box. Now the same way how we have solved question number 3, you have to see what relation is there between 5 and 20. So 5 4s are 20, so do here 3 4s are, so as we know 3 4s are 12, 5 4s are 20, the answer is 12. So you can write here, therefore 3 by 5 is equal to 12 by 20. This was the A1. Now the B question, we are having same 3 by 5 and they asked us numerator 9. So, the same way you have to adjust first 3 by 5, numerator 9, so write in numerator 9, in the denominator we have to find. See the relation between 3 and 5, 3 and 9, 3 3's are 9, so write here 5 3's are 9 by 15. So, you can write 3 by 5 is equal to 9 by 15. Once you check, we want numerator 9, we got numerator 9. Now the C question, denominator 30, denominator 30, so we are having fraction 3 by 5, so denominator is 30, numerator we have to find, give here box. Again see the relation between 5 and 30, 5, 6 are 30, so write here also 3, 6 are 18 by 30, here we are getting. Therefore, we will write 3 by 5 is equal to 18 by 30. Now, the next question. Question number D. What is in the D? Numerator 27. So, as usual, 3 by 5 is equal to numerator 27, denominator box. Again, see 3, how many are 27? 3 9s are 27. I will do here. 3 into 9, so 5 into 9, 3 9s are 27, 5 9s are 45. Therefore, I am writing steps in this manner since I don't have space. Therefore, 3 by 5 is equal to 27 by 45. Here we got numerator 27. Hope you understood. The same way we are having next question. Question number 5. The question is, find the equivalent fraction of 36 by 48 with, the first question is numerator 9. Same manner, same question. So, therefore, write the fraction 36 by 48. Here we want numerator 9, we have to find the denominator. See the relation between 36 and 9. We know that 36 divided by how much is 9? 4. So, 48 divided by 4. So, 9 by 12. Therefore, 36 by 48 is equal to 9 by 12. So, next question B. They have told us denominator 4. We are having fraction 36 by 48. Denominator 4 means here 4, here box. See the relation between 48 and 4. So 48 divided by 12. So here also 36 divided by 12. 12 3s are, 12 4s are. therefore 36 divided by 48 is equal to 3/4. Hope your concepts are clear. Now question number 6. Very important questions are these. It will come in the exam for 2 marks. Let us see question number 6. You have to check whether the given fractions are equivalent or not. Check whether the fractions are equivalent or not. A question. 5/9 and 30/54. Here children, for seeing whether the fractions are equivalent, here in the two way we can do. Either you can make the denominator equal or you can do direct cross multiplication. Here the first sum I will show you in both the ways, then you will understand. First, by cross multiplication we will do 5 into 54, this 30 into 9. So what answers will get? 5 4s are 20, correct, 2, 270. Here is 270, both the fractions are equal. Therefore, the fractions are equivalent. The fractions are equivalent. The other method is 5/9. Here you write second method. Five by nine and 30/54. Now children, equalize the denominator. Find LCM of 9 and 54. LCM of 9 and 54 is 54. So prepare the denominator 54. Already here 54 is there. Here make the denominator 54. 9 into 6, 5 into 6, 30/54. Here already 30/54. Here the fractions are equivalent. Therefore, the fractions are equivalent.